A lot of celebrities, you should bring some of them.
Yeah,
with
you should, dude.
Who should I call? I think I could call,
call Mike Epps.
Nah, he won't do it.
Why not?
Very good, man. Oh, man, my legs are sore.
Hey, call fucking, what's his name? Mike Epps
was there on Wednesday.
Tell him.
You came to the gym?
No more jump over that.
No more, I'll put it away.
No.
Hey, Mike Epps is blowing up right now. A lot of TV shows, a lot of movies. He's playing Richard Pryor in a movie.
The Bucks.
Yeah. Meet the Blacks.
I heard that movie is bad. Like, is it funny? That comedy.
He has a comedy show coming up in LA Live. I'm gonna bring Brandon.
He took Ricky on the road with him once to Florida.
Yeah, he was telling me that he takes him on.
He takes me with him. We were just talking about that.
We were talking about the other day.
Well, Ricky went on vacation. He came to the gym to look for him.
Hey, yeah, that was cool. TMT Mayweather. I know you watch this shit, motherfucker. Holla at your boy.
Have you met Floyd? Floyd gave you a shout out once at the press conference.
He gave me a shout out, but I never met.
You never spoke to him.
Never spoke to him face to face. Had, you know, I shook his hand here and there, but that's it, just once. But holla at your boy, hey Mayweather. Call on Tyrone. Call me Mayweather.
Max Kellerman told me that Manny
Mayweather, get a hold of me. Ask JP for my number. He'll give it to you so you can holla at me.
Brandon. Max Kellerman told me that Manny Pacquiao is the best of our era. Is it Mayweather or Pacquiao? Because Mayweather beat Pacquiao.
Mayweather is, dude, because Mayweather has a lot.
49-0,
and he had fought the best, the same as Pacquiao fought. All the guys that Pacquiao fought, Mayweather has fought, but Mayweather never lost to him. Pacquiao lost to probably one of them, that's it. What was the name?
Marquez,
that was it.
He beat Manny.
He beat that. He knocked out Manny. That's the only person. Did Mayweather fight Marquez?
He did.
He did, huh?
Yeah,
he beat him.
Yeah, he stopped him in 10, I think. Yeah. Did Mayweather stop Marquez in 10 or did he decision him?
Decision, right?
But he dropped him in the 10th round. Mayweather-Marquez?
Mayweather won decision.
No, I won decision.
Decision, but I remember he dropped him in the 10th, right?
He dropped him in one of those rounds.
Yeah.
So, you know, to me, in my opinion, that's Max's opinion. Max fucking loves Mayweather. So I got to Max go with
you mean he
opinion.
Loves Pacquiao?
Oh yeah, Pacquiao. I mean, he loves Pacquiao, so he goes with his decision. And I gotta say, Mayweather is.
Yes, sir.
What about Roy Jones Jr.? That's your boy. He loves you.
Mayweather Jr. He's always talking good about it, man. He actually comes over here sometimes when he trains here in this gym right here.
Really?
Yeah. He came two of his fights. I think he trained in the gym.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.